Hey video creators, today we will see how to remove and change video background. Suppose you have a video and want to change the background and add your favorite background. You can do it easily by watching this video. So after watching this video, you can remove the background and add a background of your own choice. In this tutorial, we will use Adobe Illustrator to remove the background, replace it, and add some animated text to achieve the final effect. Just like that, this is going to be pretty simple. Let's get started. The operation method is divided into two steps. First, use the UniFab Background Remover AI function, which is a completely free AI function. After entering UniFab software, you can see that the software has clearly classified the functions and has a very fresh interface design. Click Background Remover. First, import the video. You can see the video types that can be imported. Next, just select the background color you want to output. There are four colors to choose from: white, black, green, and blue. Finally, just adjust the position of the video output and click Start. Step 2, edit in CapCut. First, import the output video and replacement background into CapCut and place the video on the timeline. Select the Remove BG function and check Chroma Key. Use the eyedropper tool to absorb the green in the image and adjust some parameters. Finally, place the background image or video below the track of the video. In this way, we have completed the background replacement function. You can see that the effect is very good. You can make custom modifications, but I won't show you how to do it here. Then click Export and select the format you want to export. Okay, through the above tutorial, you can easily complete the background removal of the video. Isn't it very simple? All the software are available for you to use for free, so let's get started. If you enjoy our video, please like and subscribe and let us know your experience with this software. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.